All right, guys. Hey, it's Tony Tran here, aka Professor Tran, and I've already beaten this, but I didn't have it on. I didn't record it, so I'm just gonna do it again now. So I'm actually up to Great Manager. That's 4,500, but we're just gonna do this one anyway. You're gonna get 50,000 for winning. So Del Catty, I'm gonna do Fighting type. Is that Roserade? It's not Roserade. It's Roselia. That's Roselia. I'm gonna use a flying type, and then we have Curlia. I think that's Curlia. Or Gardevoir. Let me check again. That's Gardevoir, right? Yeah, Gardevoir. Okay, so Gardevoir is a psychic fairy, weak to poison, ghost, or steel. I don't have any good Pokemon really high up, so I'm just gonna use a neutral Pokemon. Okay. Let's quickly go through it. So we're gonna sort it through CP. Okay, so we're gonna go Hitmonchan. I might as well just stay with Hitmonchan, maybe. That's my highest. Petal Blizzard at the end. Okay. Because I don't want to be too weak that I die. Pidgeot is so weak. Okay, let's put on a gear here. Okay, just put that on quickly. I'm gonna start off with Hitmonchan. Let's get to it. Okay, yep, let's get off. Wake up slap. Boom. Dead. One move. 53 seconds. I'm just gonna switch anyway to Pidgeot. Okay, I'm gonna just hopefully I don't die. Last time I actually died. So let's quickly. Yes, get this off. That's better. Okay. Last time I died when it did its rush, so that was a waste. I think I died. Yeah, this one. I'm gonna switch back to Vaplume. Just gonna go for some neutral damage here, because fighting only does a quarter. Oh, I think I'm too far. Nah, it's got it. Yeah, missed. Crap, got 23 seconds. Damn. Don't know if I can do this in 16 seconds. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my goodness, I just got it. Oh my goodness. I can't believe I missed the first. Woo! Missed the first one. Okay, anyway. Yay! Manager cleared on video. Okay, and so yeah, that was pretty good. 50,000 in the kitty. So it's good, you get heaps of coins, but then yeah, when you upgrade the higher levels, it's costing like 20, over 20,000 coins. But yeah. So let's quickly look at this one. So that's Mighty, and let's see if I have the Pokemon to do this tomorrow. So I realize that even if you lose, right, you get a participation reward, but if you beat like two out of the three, you're gonna get higher than 50,000 sort of thing. So it's good that yeah you get something for losing before you got nothing. So at least that's good. Okay, so looking at Mightyena, right? 4,500. Okay, I have fighting. My fighting type is good for that. My Hitmonchan. Second was Camerupt. Camerupt weakness, double weak to water. So my strongest water is Vaporeon. 3,000, so that's a bit weak. Ground Yeah, it's only water and ground. Ground is double weakness, water is quadruple weakness. I meant ground is weak, and then water is double weak. Is this double weakness? Okay. Cool. Ground, I don't have any. Ground isn't top tier either. So I might have to go neutral. Fighting, yeah, fighting's neutral. So I'll keep using my Hitmonchan for the second one. So I'll try it tomorrow. And the last one was, what was it? Sharkpedo. So that's pretty easy. I think it's just a water type. Sharpedo. Oh, electric grass. Okay, there you go. I can use my Vileplume. Electric grass. Fighting again. What? So this is. Ah, it's dark and water. Okay, so I'm just going to use my fighting for everything. If not, I'll switch to Vileplume and Gardevoir as well. It's the last one's Sharpedo is weak to fairy as well. Okay, so Hitmonchan, if he's nearly dead, I'm going to switch out to Vileplume or Gardevoir. Done. See you tomorrow. Let me know if where you're up to in this coin rush, and if you've already beat in the other one tomorrow, let me know in this video and I'll see what I can do. All right, see ya tomorrow. All right, thanks guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up to share the love. Now, if you want to see more content like this, you know what you got to do. Just leave a comment on the video and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell to always be updated with the latest news and updates. All right, guys, see you in the next video.